Hello everybody and welcome back to Little King Story. Now this one should be a really fun and interesting one. So we're just going to jump straight into it. Here we are. Now, last week I did two things. I beat a bunch of mini guys. Except that one. And I managed to get to the boss. Okay, so we can only have 5 quests at a time. Which means we're going to have to come back for that one. I just want to make sure... those are the ones we've cleared. Oh, these are all the ones we've accepted. Well, that's the problem, though, is 3 of them aren't near us. So we can't actually do 3 of them yet. So that's weird. Alright, but we're going to do those. And the reason we're going to do these is because... they were so easy last time. That actually, I don't see why I don't just take all my guys and we just go off and do the rest of them. Because, okay, so look, I'm going to tell the story now. Hold on, let's have a quick look at the, just see where these quests are. Alright, so one's in the plains and one's down there. And, okay, so that one's there. That one's there. And it's annoying that those 3 I can't get to. But that's got 3 days, and that's got 3 days. So we'll do this one first, because it's the closest. And then we'll walk through to that one. But yeah, I'm going to tell you this little story on the way. So, I basically played this game a very long time ago for the first time. And I loved it. I thought that the idea of it was great. It's really clever design, the way you fight, the way you move, everything. Then I approached what I'm going to call was one of the hardest bosses I've ever faced. And it was the boss that I'm having to face today. Oh, they're still not. Hate this. I absolutely hate this. This one staircase. I just cannot get up. They won't go. Because they don't always follow either. See, look, I've got hardly anyone up here with me. Now I can see the guys that I need to fight. There they are. The chicken, if you remember, is the one that you got to be... the one you got to take care of. And technically, I could take care of that chicken quite easily. Let's kill this thing, first of all. Then let's kill that one. Oh, no, come back, everyone. Kill that one. Come back. Stop shooting. See, I was hoping that they would follow me once I get... if they get too far away, but they are not. Okay, well then what we're going to do... we're going to send him in to kill the chicken. He didn't kill the chicken. In fact, he attacked... the Swede head. No, don't... See, there's nothing much I can do here because these guys won't come up the goddamn stairs. Why is it so... No! Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to have to do, I think. Oh, one of them still didn't come, but that's alright, that's not the one I need necessarily. You can stay there, you idiot. Okay. Right, attack this one. Come back quickly. So we're gonna have to attack this before we can go for the chicken because the guy seems to attack this before he gets to the chicken. So we'll deal with this one, which is not a problem at all because they're all relatively slow in attacking. So this one's now dead, just like that. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna see if he'll reach the chicken now. There he goes. Just like that. And now this guy is definitely dead. Everyone back quickly. Don't let him attack, he doesn't need to. There he is. All done. And we got gold coin, yay. Oh, how do I get hit twice? How did that happen? I have absolutely no idea. Okay, fine. Well, what we're going to do is I'm now going to go back and accept the other mission. And I will see you guys again in a moment. Alright, so I'm back. Now, as far as I'm aware, the mission is just beyond here. I've accepted the final one, so this will be all of the requests that I've been given. And I never really got to explain why. The reason that I've chosen to do this now was a hole. Yeah, look, there they are already. Keeps happening. Oh, is it the bird keeps? Okay, come back. Everybody, just back. All right, I'll tell you what. While we're here, we'll use this. All right, so I can now. I've seen as well how close the attack is. It helps. Alright, so we'll let it shoot once more. There you go. See, I knew that was roughly where it was. Come back quickly. It's all about taking your time. You don't want to overextend yourself. One of them didn't get away, but that's fine. Okay, oh, going for a different one. No, we're not going for the same one. It doesn't matter which one it is at this point. As long as we, it's one of those things. As long as we get rid of the, as long as we get rid of the big ones, the little one, the chicken will be gone. You just wait, little chicken. You dead. And that's another mission done. Oh, nice. We got some gold coins there. Lovely. And now I'm going to make my way to the other mission. Alright, and here we go. This is actually going to be hard because I haven't been able to kill one of these guys. Full stop. So this could hurt quite immensely, but we will see what we can do. Everyone get away. Oh, let's kill some of these little guys first. Okay, everybody back. We got rid of one. It's kind of dodging those bits, I think. Oh, this will definitely get rid of another one. Yep, they're getting hurt, but oh, no, I tried to dodge. Alright, so that's king time, I think. I think it's king time. Come back. Maybe it's not king time. come back. Okay, we'll go for you instead, come back. Oh, oh, I'm trying to dodge, but it's not working very well. Oh, they're all getting very hurt. It's the problem that I said before, I can't really go to a spa. No, don't go in the hole, you idiot. Is that one of the problems? They're all going in the hole. Alright, we might have to just get rid of that hole first, I think. Because it is very much in the way. Nothing I can do about that. Let's just dig this hole because it's getting annoying. Oh, there's a chicken. Alright, let's just deal with this chicken. Why is the, my guy needs to deal with the chicken. There you go. That was fine. This is annoying because it's in the way. Oh, how did I do that? I managed to get him to jump over it. Okay, there we go. Gold bars. Wasn't worth it at all. Alright, for some reason, the king doesn't take damage at all. He takes, like, hardly any damage. Go away. I mean, you sound really, really near him. Really dying as well. Quite heftily. Yep, one of them died. I knew they would. This is much harder than... Let's take care of these. That's another one. There's another two dead. That's good. Oh, I'm trying. I can't dodge. Come back. Come back. Right, let's take care of that one. There you go. Take care of that one. This is going to hurt. Some of them are very, very low now. But we only have, what, one, I think? Two. We've got two left. Just go like that. There you go, everybody. Everybody take them out. Take them out. Just take them out. I don't care. I do not care anymore. There we go. The king is down. We're losing some people, but... The king is down, which means everybody is now dead. Oh, okay. Oh, that was hard. That was actually really hard. But we've done it. Hey, quest cleared too. There you go. And I think we only lost a few people. Yeah, we only lost two. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from here straight to the other level. Here's the other one that I cannot beat. And what we will do is we will heal up once we get there. Because there is a spa when we're there. And we will give a go at fighting the boss with this many people. Alright guys, so here we are. Now, all you've missed is I went... Oh, hello. We're going to have to fight our way in, I think. Right, well, let's get rid of a bunch of these anyway, because these are all going to bounce and hurt. But we can heal ourselves. We've got a spa. So once we... Oh, everyone back. Once we actually get these guys dead and the door open, we can go and heal, so that's not a problem. There we go. Bunch of stuff. Here you go, everybody just work on the door until the next enemy attacks. But yeah, so basically all I've done is I went back home And I redid a bunch of guys, because I knew I was two men down. But because it was night time, I discovered a whole bunch of sparkly holes in the floor, and that gave me a staff and a bunch more paintings. So I should now have 21 or 22, something like that. Here we go. Here I come. Oof. Now, like I've said many, many times, I've never been able to do this. I've never fully understood what it is I need to do. I remember it being a kind of pinball table. I think I have to kind of... Well, I remember specifically that the hint said we have to destroy the rocks at the back and then get him onto the fork, is what it said. So, I don't know, let's give it a try, I suppose. Yes, this is a very fancy king. Shish kebab. Welcome to my forest tea party. And before anyone says anything, I'm 100% sure I'm probably not saying that correctly. So it's like, I was going to say, I don't understand what it is I need to do. So I don't let him pass, I'm assuming. Aha, okay. So I've got to keep knocking him back, but my guys can't actually get out that far. Aha, so that's destroyed the rocks. Okay, oh, he's running over there, so I've got to use him to destroy the rocks. Straight up. Oh, look, that did it. Okay, so it's weird to say I need, like, oh, nope, couldn't do it. Couldn't get across in time. So it's more like the game, you have to bounce the ball. Yep, go on, go straight up, you. Straight up, there we go. Okay, well, that tended to work. But they're dying. They're dying way too quickly, because there's nothing I can do. Because I think this is the way I'm supposed to be doing it. Okay. Oh, there you go, I got him again. Nope. He got through. Alright, and obviously what's going to happen is you are going to see the first playthrough, which is this. And then I'm probably just going to show you the final one. Oh, killed me. Alright, well, there you go, that was me. Yeah, so all that's going to happen then is I'm just going to keep going, and I'll cut to the winning run, if I get a winning run. That was heartbreaking. You're not going to see that, but that was heartbreaking. I actually uncovered the spoon. I uncovered the fork. I uncovered the fork. I've never uncovered the fork before. It's something I've never done, and then he hit me. It was what I call a false sense of security. I've worked it out. It's fine, I've worked it out. Okay, I've worked it out. And I've uncovered it already. I've worked it out, I know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm fine. Now I get it. I didn't get it before, but I get it now. It's the first time I've ever fully... Oh, no, You can have food, I don't care. I've got the fork ready, I just need to get him up there now. Okay, I've never really worked that out before. But yeah, every time that, every time that Oni walks through with the arrow that's set, like, with, look, when you hit him, the ball flashes. At that point, you then have the ability to send your guys down the board, and then they can attack the rock. I've never known. Ow! He always comes in at an angle that really hurts me, and not my guys. But now it is literally just a case of getting him to the fork. He's very, very. Oh, no, we've got to be careful because that could hurt me. We're losing a lot of guys. Oh, he reached the top. Come on. Go straight up. You can have food, it's fine. I got him to 50 kilograms just now. That was the lowest I've ever seen it. Yeah, we're losing guys at quite a fast rate now, but... Oh, go up. That was so close. That should have been it. This way. Nope, we don't necessarily. Oh, we did it! Oh my god, I've never done this before. I've never done it before. Oh no, that's never good. You never want to see that. Oh my god. Oh wow, I'm actually gonna get to go further in the game. You have no idea how great that feels to me. Oh, okay, so there will be a little compilation of all my deaths. It hurts, it hurts. Oh, no, ow. Oh, no, and I died. Nope. Still only lost one person. Two. Sorry, we've lost two. Oh no. I think I died four, maybe five times. And yeah, it was all because I hadn't realised. Oh, I'm out of. Oh, I can't take it. Okay. But yeah, basically, when I realised. That what you have to do is you have to get the Oni with the arrow, and as soon as the board goes dark, you have to send all your men up the board to destroy the rock at the top. I never got that point before. Oh, I'm so glad. Hello, princess. I'm here to save you. Because you were trapped in a bottle for some reason. I don't know why these princes like to keep their princesses in bottles. It's very weird. Yep, we like you too. On your way. You can come with us, with the other princesses. We're saving everybody. Yay. And now we'll see what happens, because, again, I've never got farther than this before. Yay. Let's have a celebration. And we're going to get a load of stuff that we found along the way. Ooh, gold bars were 300,000. That was worth digging that up, I must say. Ah, so the skull staff was treasure. I thought it would have been. It's interesting to see. Oh, wow. Hidden gold. That was a lot. Lovely. Look at that. That's a lot of money we got there. That hidden gold was fantastic. I'm assuming that was the hidden gold we got from defeating the king. And obviously we got the staff. I'm not going to look at the staff. I'll wait until next episode. Because I need to talk to the guy who had the... who has the pictures, because we got 20. We got over 20 now, so we need to go and speak to him. Come on, let's have another earthquake. Yay! We did it, we did it. We saved the queen, the princess. Shish kebab. It's a truly dangerous foe. Okay. Oh, and there's the earthquake. Let's see what this does. Okay, yep. So it clears more stuff that was in the tunnel. Lovely. So in theory, the tunnel is now clear. We just need to get rid of the rock on the entrance. Anyway, you are magnificent. Keep up to unite the world. Three wives in a surprisingly short amount of time. You've been doing magnificent of late. I will take this opportunity to expand your castle. Hey, we've got a bigger castle. Let's save it. But I'm not going to continue. I'm actually going to end it here. We're not going to go forward. We're going to wait until next video. So if you want to see what the new castle looks like and what we're going to do going forward, then join me next week, because I've never got this far before. So it's a brand new thing for me as well. So thank you so much for watching. This is Little King's Story. It is part of my retro weekend. If you would like to continue down the retro line with me, I will be playing an Amiga game tomorrow. Come along and check that out. If you want to catch me streaming, I stream 3 days a week. You can check the schedule in the description below. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.